Yo, listen up, here's a story about a little guy that lives in a blue world. And all day and all night and everything he sees is just blue, like him inside and outside. Blue his house with a blue little window and a blue Corvette. And everything is blue for him and himself and everybody around, 'cause he ain't got nobody to listen to. I'm blue,
C minor, put it in C minor.
Where have all the good men gone and where are all the gods? Where's the streetwise Hercules to fight the rising odds? Isn't there a white knight upon a fiery steed? Late at night, I toss and I turn and I dream of what I need.
I need a hero. I'm holding out for a hero to the end of the night. He's gotta be strong and he's gotta be fast and he's gotta be fresh from the fight. I need a hero. I'm holding out for a hero to the morning light. He's gotta be sure and he's gotta be strong and he's gotta be larger than life. Larger than life.
Hello, my chats. Chat of mine. Hello. I am exhausted, but that's okay. We're gonna be... Why is the song repeating? Stop repeating. Stop that. We don't want that. No repeating. No. Focus, YouTube. We're gonna be doing... another 5 to 10 days of Minecraft survival. If I can remember what... Oh my god, it did it again! It did it like last stream! The moment I share my screen, it crashes! Why does it do that? It did that last stream too, what the fuck? But to summarize from last stream, we found... dark, spooky cave. Lots of skeletons. Got shot a lot, but we survived. What else did we do? Oh, I expanded the farm, so now we got more beetroots growing. So that's always good. Okay, so don't crash on me. I swear to God. Everything is suddenly acting very slow. That concerns me, but that's okay. Worst case scenario, everything falls apart like it always does.
No one else can make me sadder, but no one else can lift me high above. I don't know what I was doing when suddenly we fell apart.
Oh yeah, I moved my bed because monsters were being... bitches. What is going on with YouTube? Hello? But yeah, we made a wall. We have a little hole there. And we officially have a lava pit now. So we could burn useless shite that we happened to find. We got more iron for tools. But as you can see, I got rid of my glow berries because they're useless. We got more beets growing. I think what we're going to do is we're going to go exploring a little bit more.
Even though it hurts, 'cause I don't care if I lose my mind, I'm already cursed.
This was like my favorite song in high school. I actually wrote a letter to Alexander Rybak, and he replied back with a postcard in his autograph, and it made me super happy.
Oh, no, no, no.
Not now, Shrek! Bad timing. Bad timing, Shrek. Don't stop coming, and they 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 don't stop coming.
Hey now, you're an all-star, get your game on, go play.
It's a little loud. Let me see if I can turn down any. Okay, not completely down. Alright, that's the best I can do. Another delightful existence surviving in this miserable place known as the Badlands. At least we got music! God, this would be fucking torture if I was doing this and I didn't, like, have any music or anything. Come at me, you bitch. Ha, you can't. Coward. Pussy. Conserve torches. And there's nothing. Whole lot of nothing. You know what? Hold on. I just realized something. Hold up. I'm gonna go BRB for a second.
Glitters is
gold. You'll find out what I'm doing here in a second. Maybe. I don't know. I'm adding more music to my playlist. Because I try to stick with songs I listen to, like, in the early 2000 times, so that's one of the reasons why occasionally I'll, like, pause to add more. Because I'll be like, oh, wait, yeah, no, I listened to that song, too. Refresh that. Stop that. We don't need to hear the ah-ah-ahs. probably write that down too. While I'm thinking about it. Cause now I'm remembering shit I gotta do, like as soon as I start streaming, and it's like, ugh, why? Yeah, let's chop down wood with a shovel. That makes fucking logical sense, Emily. Good job.
You realize we're in the city of wonder. Touch your mind just for wonder. Better think twice. Turn there if you must falter, be wise.
Did y'all see that the new Amanda the Adventurer game came out? I'm like, I haven't watched the playthrough of it, because I really want to play it, because, I played the demo, like, old first version of it on a stream a while ago, like, for Halloween, and I want to play it again for, another, like, Spooktober stream session. But it looks good, and it looks like there's a lot more to it now than there was before. Support your indie people. Support your small video game companies. They do good work. I also hear a skeleton, and I'm pretty sure there's a skeleton, like, right over there. Maybe. Am I fucking lost? I think I'm fucking lost. No, I'm not lost. Okay. I should have brought my bed down here with me. That would have been smart. That would have been the smart thing to do, but I ain't that today. Yep, there it goes. Can we get this one? Yes. Come on. Come on. Let me get some of it. Fuck, and there's no way in hell I'm going down there to get it. Let it despawn. I don't care. There's also, like, one game that I was watching another streamer play before I started streaming. Shout out to... What's their username? Hold up. Wow. One of my favorite streamers. I don't even fucking remember their username. I'm so terrible. Soft Jewels. Shout out to Soft Jewels. They're a really cool streamer. You guys should check them out. But they were playing a game called Strawberry Magic, and it was something straight out of a fucking creepypasta. It reminded me of Amanda the Adventurer. Like, it was... Like, it's unintentionally creepy, though. Like, it's not meant to be a horror game. It's, like, a really old, edutainment game. But Jesus. There's, like, a lot of edutainment games I should play on stream. I played a lot when I was younger. And I don't mean, like, humongous entertainment games. No, I mean I want to play the really shitty ones that no one ever talks about. Like, there was one game that I played when I was a kid called Forestia. It was a French game, I think. But, the school that I went to had it. And there was one level in it that was straight up fucking nightmare fuel. Where, like, you're talking to this rabbit guy and he's just like, "Yo, look, I found a new constellation. I call it the dragon. Isn't it beautiful?" And it's like, "Sure it is." And he's like, "Okay, well, I'm going to bed. Good night." And then you wake up in a fucking nightmare sequence where everything is blood red. There are animals that look like they have died. And they're just like, the evil wizard is taking over this land. Go and be brave and stop him. And I remember specifically that if you got the puzzle wrong for stopping the wizard, there was like kind of a jump scare. And then like, you wake up, right? And the rabbit guy's just like, what are you talking about? You were... Dragon? What dragon? You were dreaming about a dragon because you were mumbling something about a dragon in your sleep. But dragons aren't real, silly. And then you see a dragon fly in the distance. It's like, okay. I got food. I got beetroots. I think we got time to fish for one or two things. Huh. And then there was another one that I had, and I played it one time, but I told my mom I didn't want to play it anymore, so she got rid of it. And it was Grossology, where it was like an edutainment game where they taught kids all about, like, fucking scabs and pimples and piss and shit and stuff like that, and it was super fucking gross. And I don't even remember how I got it. I think I got it for, like, a present. But I played it one time, and it made me really grossed out, and I told Mom that I didn't want to play it anymore, so she got rid of it. Got a tripwire. My day's already ruined. Useless shite. But I want to play, like, if I can find, like, emulators for it, I want to play, God, what's it called? It's by the same creator who did LSD Dream Simulator. I don't remember what it's called, but it's, like, really flashy and really, like, it's meant to teach the alphabet and, like, life lessons. But it's, like, really flashy and brightly colored, and there's, like, a lot of, like, noise, like, a lot of... stimulus, I guess is a good way to put it. Stimulants. Hold on, I'm gonna like take some terracotta with me.
When you turn and walk away, that's when I wanna say, come on baby, give me a whirl. I wanna know if you'll be my girl.
So we don't fall. Block that off. I feel like I'm in the back rooms. That's a whole lot of fuck that. Ugh! Hello? Oh god, you're poisonous! You're poisonous! Put that on there. Ugh. I can't remember the name of that game for the life of me. The name of it caught my attention because I mistaken it for something else. Hold on, I gotta Google it, otherwise it's gonna bother me. Oh, we also gotta change the day. Because now it's day 31. I think. Yeah, it's day 31. I couldn't remember if I slept or not. edutainment game, LSD dream emulator. Cruelty Squad? That's definitely not what. No, it's not Cruelty Squad. I know that. I know what Cruelty Squad is. Same creator. Weird Japanese edutainment game. Let's try that. Roly Poly! Roly Poly is no Nana Korobiyoki? I think is how you say it. That's what it's called. And it is indeed very weird. And then there was a game that I had too as a kid. It was educational. But it was boring. Like, it was an incredibly boring game, and we could barely get it to work on our computer, too. It was like someone literally just threw together a bunch of clip art and just decided to make a game about it. And I don't even remember what it was called. I think we got it from Radio Shack. I think I'm just gonna leave that wood there. I'm not gonna risk getting it and falling into the great beyond. The mysterious beyond. Also, some spicy drama happened in the RP scene today, which I thought was pretty interesting. Obviously, on my server. I'll post it in the Metaverse roleplay discussion channel, but to recap, Sapphire went to Blackstone today, and she thought she saw her Uncle Daniel. Turns out it wasn't him, it was an imposter. He threw a woman against a wall. She's pregnant with children. So Sapphire was immediately like, no, 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 no. I see souls in there. That's not okay. Nikolai is there. Her grandfather. And he's a lord of Blackstone. So she was immediately like, hey, Grandpa, I need your help with something. Real quick, champ. I got him arrested for like a good couple minutes. But all they did was give him a fine and then have him leave. That was it. But that was because the girl didn't want to press charges because she wanted to figure out how to merge this guy back with Sapphire's uncle.
Better yet, make your girlfriend disappear. I don't want to hear you say her name ever again.
There's more gold down there. Woohoo! I almost fell. Heh, idiot. Idiot got stuck in cobwebs. Dummy. Oh my god! There's so many of you! Yeah, get in line, one at a time. G Jesus Christ. Oh, that actually reminds me. I also gotta post a Gamerverse summary update. Gamerverse was a lot of fun yesterday. For having a headache, I had a lot of energy for it. It was a really interesting episode. I make jokes about Isabel being a smoker because a lot of people in the server forget that,
this isn't my actual voice!
So they, like, so every time they hear my actual voice, they think it's Isabel when she smokes. And I made a joke that everybody in the group makes her want to smoke. Because of all the shit that she had to put up with yesterday. With the group being violent unnecessarily. Also, another thing I wanted to talk about. I might restart my playthroughs of Lemon Cake and Calico and Power Wash Simulator. Mostly because they were super old and they have a lot of more content now than they did before. And also because it was back way, way back when I was new to streaming. I didn't know what the fuck I was doing. So, I might visit them again soon. As of right now, though, I am going to continue this survival challenge. And then, once I get done with that, I'm going to take a break from Minecraft, and then I'm going to move on to other things like Wobble Dogs and things like that.
Boring. I should know. You'll go for change.
Go away. Go away. Ah, fuck. I hear a llama. Wonder if another villager guy spawned. Traitor.
Can't get off this ride.
Okay, we're gonna take all our terracotta with us. Useful shite. Useful shite. Okay, so one of my viewers brought up a very important point. Let's see if we could try to find... Hold on. Haha, I knew it.
Gotta catch 'em all. Gotta catch 'em all, Pokemon.
Okay, well, you know what? You're gonna have to die. Don't be angry with me. Come on. Don't be angry with me. Don't be angry with me. Come on. Stop it. Stop it. I tried to be nice. Sorry, viewer who suggested I actually take the llamas and breed them. Circle of life. We're gonna have to deal with it. They didn't drop any leather. I'm upset.
There's 150 for more to see. Gotta catch 'em all, gotta catch 'em all. Gotta catch 'em all, Pokemon.
I remember when this rap was lost and no one could like find it. And then it was finally discovered. I had it on tape. I had the Charmander, the Squirtle Squad, and the Bulbasaur episodes on tape. Okay, so that's just a loop, so...
Kids of America, kids of America.
I also had the first movie on tape too. I also have it on DVD. Pikachu's Vacation is my favorite thing to watch. I absolutely love it. It makes me so happy. It's actually funny because everybody's just like, oh, you know, I like Pokemon Silver and Gold. I like Pokemon this and Pokemon that. What is your favorite Pokemon game? Me smiles at Pikachu's Adventure for the Wii. Well, that's not really a Pokemon game. Well, shut up. I love it. I get to befriend them. They're my friends. Oh, I need to write down those songs too. Hold up, let me do that. Oh, we don't want to do that. Is that just looping too? Oh my god, it is. I heard this song in the Jimmy Neutron movie, and I was like, wow, I'm proud to be an American! That was legit my mindset when I first heard it. Anyone chat remember the fucking Jimmy Neutron movie? The one that started it all? The egg aliens were my favorite. That was like a brilliant fucking character design for villains.
Poor Groom's Bride is a whore. Chiming bow, haven't you people ever heard of closing the goddamn door? No.
It also made me want to like fucking break into an amusement park and see if I could like jerry rig the rides to like go to space. I asked my dad if we could like make a rocket ship out of a fucking like fucking bumper cars or some shit, and he's just like, you know that's not possible, right? And I'm like, but it was in this movie. I wanna go to space. Actually, that's a good question. How are they breathing in space? But it's a fucking cartoon. Why am I... Unitron was a weird fucking show, though, come to think of it. There was, like, an episode where Carl was pregnant in his ass. I remember that episode vividly well. Okay, let's attempt to not get lost. Wait, was I already down here? I was already down here. That's right. I'm gonna fill that up because I know I'm gonna fall in it and get frustrated. Die, 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 die. Thank you. I don't think there's anything under here. No. Whole ton of nothing.
Show me what I got. Can't be mine. Can't read my poker face. She's gotta love nobody.
Okay, so I'm feeling a little braver about going out and exploring all this.
I got my big boy pants on.
That's a skeleton.
Russian roulette's not the same without a gun. Maybe when it's loving, if not loving, isn't fun.
Oh! Go away. There's nothing back. Great. 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 Well, it's almost nighttime, so might as well just. Ooh, ooh. Running home. Running to the comfort of my bed. Wait, we didn't change the fuck. I'm changing it to 33, because I know I'm going to forget to change it, because it was originally 30. You know, I made that so I could remember to change it. And I'm not remembering to change it. What a great fucking day. Boy howdy, I love beats. Fucking zombies. Okay, we're gonna fish for, like, maybe once or twice. Hey, old glow stick, welcome to the stream. Please don't say that kind of thing to my stream, please. I would appreciate that. Thank you. Yeah, we got that fish quick. Holy shit. They're coming and getting my hook a lot quicker than usual. If only they were that fast every day. Cook it up some fish. Why don't we do that? God, my eye twitching. Jesus. Eh. It needs to stop. Oh, yeah, go figure. Alright. Sleep. Okay. Day 33. Alright. I will remember to change the day next time, I promise. Maybe not. Maybe I'm lying. Yeah, that's understandable. It was a fun session. It was a fun session, but Isabel was getting really upset with people, so. And then we fought Pokemon God. Well, Pokemon Devil. That was fun. The moment I saw him, I was like, oh, great. Can I leave? I don't want to do this anymore.
I don't wanna be friends. To Donamo, we should get Donamo. Shitonamo. I don't wanna be friends. I don't wanna be friends. I don't wanna be friends. Want you been romance? Want you been romance?
Oh, Sapphire's just sick of people in general. A big bad shows up and she's like, great, you're number 127. You're not special. What, you wanna rule the world? Cool, get in fucking line. It's not so much people being reckless that's, like, pissing her off. It's just big bads in general. Like, if people want to be reckless, go the fuck ahead, it's your life, but, like, if there's, like, another big bad that's just like, oh, I'm gonna rule the world, I'm so evil, blah, she's like, great, you're not the only one, you're not special. That's actually funny that you say that, because I play Octavia. Whenever Indigo shows up as Lucifer, I play Octavia. And he's always like, shouldn't your father know where you're at? And she's like, please don't tell him where I'm at. I don't care. Wait, what'd I get? Oh, I got glowstone dust. Cool. Too bad it's fucking useless. Hi, friend or man. Don't mind me. This is... Yeah, it's not supposed to kill me. It's literally just meant to just lower my health. Don't hit the friend or man. I'm in a very dangerous spot right now. I love you, friend or man, but please. Here, I'm gonna, like, let you live in this creepy, like, hole. Have fun. Guessing it's raining because the sky is dark. But it never rains here, so... Just double checking something. I'm sad that I haven't found any chests the entire time I've been down here. I feel like I found all the chests in this fucking mineshaft. And it's a large one too, which is the sadder part. I do not because it's Nightcore. It is faster and higher pitched. If it was just the normal version, then I would. But since it's Nightcore, it doesn't count. It's also because I'm talking over it. That's the other thing, too. If I wasn't talking over it, then I would be copyright struck. Because that's how a lot of people avoid it. They do, like, Nightcore and Daycore playlists. Which, I used to do Daycore back when I was still going with the Cheshire Cat stuff, but... Well, that was a phase. I'm done with the phases. Hold on a moment. Who in the fuck? Oh. I like fast-paced stuff most of the time, so that's the only reason why I like it. I like fast-paced music. Oh! Alright, gotta quickly close this off and get all this wood. Oh, no, no! Leave me alone! Oh, spider spin. Got it. Yeah, that's fair. Alright. Okay, well, we got bone, so we can do this. Boy howdy, I love eating raw beets. It's a good thing to do. Okay. Day 34. Alright, one more to go and then I'll probably end stream then. I'm ready for you, Butch. Where are you? You are not here anymore. Haha. Okay, goodbye. Nothing spooky, nothing spooky, nothing spooky. I love breaking apart the back rooms. That's a lot of fun. It's a good thing to do. I just realized my axe is about to break. That's fucking fantastic. But you know what we can do? Could do that. Won't be as efficient, but that's okay. I like how a good chunk of this is, like, gonna be unexplored once again, because I'm just closing it all off. I see you. Oh my god, I stopped twitching. I seriously thought it was because of my headache yesterday, but now it's still twitching. Maybe it's stress. Maybe I'm a stressful individual. I don't know. Hello? God, I cannot talk English! Omniscentry. I hope I said that right. My brain is very stupid right now. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate that. Thank you, thank you. Welcome, welcome. I am dying currently. Not really. I'm just vibing. We're playing Minecraft 100 Days in the Badlands. It's going about as well as you would expect it to go. I haven't died yet, which is good. Music? Hello? Yeah? I hate it when it does that. Are you still watching? Yeah! Totally. I'm watching still images of anime girls. Totally. Speaking of which, AI art. Showed up on my Twitter homepage today, and Jesus Christ. I'm glad that AI art is so easy to recognize, because, oh my god, this was so bad. It was supposed to be porn. It was like AI porn of an anime girl. And my only response to it was, wow, I never knew women had three boobs. because there was a third nipple. I got blocked by the creator. I don't care though, no skin off my back.
Ah, why'd I move? You're making me laugh out when you strike your pose. Take off all your preppy clothes. You know you're not fooling anyone. When you become somebody else around everyone else, you're watching your back like you can't relax. Try to be cool, you look like a fool to me.
Oh my god, stop moving. Ugh. I keep thinking I'm using stone and iron tools to like chop down this wood again, so I'm like, oh yeah, no, it only takes this long, right? Close that off. Can't remember, is this the way out? Yeah, it is. Sleep. Mark the new day. And I think I'm gonna call it there. I fucking love this song. Let me turn this up a little bit.
Years ago, when I was younger, I kinda liked a girl I knew. She was mine, and we were sweethearts. That was then, but then it's true. I'm in love with a fairy tale, even though it hurts.
Fuck, I'm joking. I can't sing. I'm choking. Fuck. Alexander Ryback's killing me. Sleep? Yes, we can. Alright. We have started the new day. Mark this down. Cool. Actually, what time is it? We're actually making pretty good time. I'm gonna keep going, actually. Because we got to, like, 5 days pretty quickly, so... Oh, but that's what I want to do. I want to go mining, because we're running out of resources.
Fairy tale, even though it hurts, because I don't care if I lose my mind. I'm already cursed. She's a fairy tale, yeah, even though it hurts, 'cause I don't care if I lose my mind, I'm already cursed.
Okay. Okay, have fun. Thank you for stopping by. Diamond! Gimme. I got Rickrolled the moment I found Diamond. We all got Rickrolled the moment we found Diamond. What a life to live.
Awful commitment's what I'm thinking of. You wouldn't get this from any other guy. I just wanna tell you how I'm feeling. Gotta make you understand. Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie. I'll hurt you.
I'm at that point now where, like, I don't even get mad when I get Rickrolled. I just start dancing. Because I mentioned on my stream that I got Rickrolled at work. And I'm like, I wasn't even mad. I was a little annoyed, but I wasn't mad.
We're gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you.
Hold on, actually. That's more music I need to add later on. Ooh, I hear lava. I could give everybody in chat anxiety, like I always do whenever I find lava. Messaging me. I'm getting a DM. Give me one moment. Alright. Oh, great. Lapis. It's worthless, but whatever. Good for enchanting. Okay, well, I gotta find books first. Continue, but I'm starting to get really sore. So I think we might end it there. Ugh, ow. I need to go get food too, actually, now that I'm thinking about it. I haven't eaten yet. Well, thank you all so much for joining me. Tomorrow will be Orlando Saka RP, so look forward to that. And we will go on a raid. And I know just the deer to raid. If I can remember how the fuck to spell his name. There we go. Go show my friend Yurif some love. He's a really good friend of mine. And I will see you all tomorrow for roleplay. Church. Y'all have a good one. Bye.